This is the part of pag matanda na tayo. Di ba yung mga panahon ng mga magulang natin may bayani, World War II? Tapos sinanong ka ng apo mo kung ano mga nangyari ng mga panahon mo. Tapos sagot mo, may online rambulan! Tapos yung mga sinasayaw ng mga lolo tsaka lola natin, tinikling, pantomina. Tapos nung tinanong ka ng apo mo kung ano sinasayaw mo.
Just like the day that I met you, cold outside.
Tapos tinanong ka ng apo mo about dun sa COVID lockdown. Siguro yung mga idea ng mga apo natin yung survival, yung parang zombie apocalypse. Tapos yung ginawa mo, nag-cellphone ka, itulog ka lang. Tapos ito pa, yung mga lolo tsaka lola natin, uso yung mga letters before. Tapos yung sa'yo, mag-heart react, jowa ko na. Mag-comment ng mind, jowa ko na. Tsaka yung mga litrato ng mga lola tsaka lola natin, yung mga formal, black and white. Tapos yung sa'yo, naka 2 joints ka lang. I know what you came here to do. Now bust it open, let me see you get loose. It's going down for real. Bagong biyak na buko. Ang sarap nito, Nesfruit na buko, why not? Bagong biyak. Buko masarap, made with real fruit juice. Nesfruit na buko, why not? Bagong biyak. Buko masustansya, rich in vitamin.
Let me in, please.
Ili, aloga na, wala diri, ibo na na.
This hanger thing that it makes your head move.
Okay. Sorry.
You will never listen to this song the same way again.
Muñaño.
What the fuck, dude? Not funny, man.
Chupapi Muñaño.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here.
Muñaño.
Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you.
Muñaño. Muñaño. Muñaño.
Ate, teka lang.
Inapindot ka, are. Joke lang, it's prank.
Sa wakas, nandito na.
Wait. Oh.
Ay, kuya, saan nyo ko naman dadahilan?
Ma'am, deliver lang po, galing Shopee.
Ayan ko naman laki na yan.
Dahan-dahan, baka magasgasan ang ref.
Ay, ano gang ref?
Ref gayan?
Ay, ako naman niluloko ng mga aray.
Ma'am, saglit daw, huwag nang pipindot eh.
Ayan, tingin ko'y kabaong. Ay, mare, tayo'y niluloko ng mga aray. Ay, napanood ko na aray.
Ay, magkunwari ka na lang, hindi mo alam.
Baka sinet up tayo ng Shopee. Ay, napindot.
Kunwari. Mare, ikaw ginanunod ng TV. Prank lang, are. Mare, kunwari, matatakot tayo, ha. Pagbukas di ang kabaong, kunwari, takot na takot tayo. Ha? Yan ang usapan, ha. Lintik na yan ako'y naiihi pa. Yan! Ayun na nga! Yan! Ayun na nga! Yan!
Ulit-ulit tayo, ate. Mama mia, here we go again, mama.
is a prank! Mare, huwag ka matakot! Wala pa ako nakikitang bangkay na may bulak sa ilang!
Everyone, listen up! I found the plane's radio equipment. I think we can get off this island.
Everyone, listen up! I found the plane's beverage cart, and it's full of Bud Light!
Here we go! We're gonna be okay.
It's the sure sign of a good time. The just right taste of Bud Light.
Alright. What's the problem?
My mom is in hospital. My dad is in police station.
Sorry. Poor girl. Sorry. Is there any way I can help?
I want to go home.
You want to go home? Okay, you can go. I permit you. Pick your bag. Wait, let me help you. You can go, eh? You're permitted to go home. You have my permission. Make sure you come back when you're alright too. Poor girl. Chai.
Auntie.
Yes?
Where is Sauces going to?
She's going home. I gave her permission.
Why?
Her mom is in the hospital and her dad is in police station.
Her dad is a policeman and her mom is a nurse. Her parents are they supposed to be?
Sauces. Hey! Sauces!
I'm not hearing you.
When you can hear me, come back here.
Permission is permission. I'm going home. Hey!
Ladies, would you please stop putting lipstick prints on the bathroom mirrors? I repeat, ladies, would you please stop putting lipstick prints on the bathroom mirrors? Thank you.
What would you guess happened?
What?
The number of daily mirror kissings doubled. Elogio spent hours cleaning them off. That's when he got smart.
See these lip prints? They're greasy and difficult to get off. I'd like to show you what I have to do every day. Every day I do this.
I tried so hard.